shit. Oh, shit. What's going on, smart ones? Xenofire for God here, back with another Let's Play. This time we're doing Far Cry 5. I have only seen a few trailers for this game. I haven't seen really that much gameplay except for the co-op stuff. Don't worry, I'll be doing a co-op campaign with classically as I can. If you can't hear me right now, I'm gonna fix the audio. Just log me in, hurry up, fuck up. Oh, Jesus. My choice is final? Alright, whatever. I'm gonna be a male, because I'm a macho man. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You are not here by accident or by chance, the father. Oh, that's weird. Ew. I don't have to carve that in my back, do I? I'm not gonna like this game at all. Oh, well, that's crossed out. This audio's loud as fuck. I'm not sure you guys can even hear me. That's the worst part about it. It's really pissing me off.
Montana.
Oh, Christ.
Big sky country.
Whoa.
The treasure state.
Oh, this game looks so
People
good.
People got a lot of names for it.
This looks like an engine, though, for the game.
I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life.
I've seen these. I've
still
seen
Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Oh.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles, then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state, built right here.
This is fucking weird.
Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us.
I can see what this could be controversial.
Some will destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
I love the, Oh, no, he got caught.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe.
How this footage get
have
found?
No faith. But I will make them see.
Snap his neck. Oh, what is he doing? Oh, he's doing his eyes. Oh, no. Oh, I gotta fight this guy? Oh. Oh. Oh, my God.
Hey, Rookie. You're wasting your time. There's no signal out here.
Oh, no.
Crossing over the henbane now.
What the fuck?
There he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation.
Yes.
Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with.
I bet.
We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
I assume this chopper's gonna go down, right?
Well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
I got me some popcorn for the movie theater, because I went and saw Ready Player One. It was great.
Pratt,
I recommend y'all go see it.
It's
not the best movie ever, but it's a good flick to watch. It was good to pass before
it
ended.
Dispatch, over. We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. It's
Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend Marshall. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth.
I wish you could pause my game, because the sound I bet you is really loud, and it's really going to piss me off if you can't hear my voice.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Oh, that looks... Oh, Christ.
Oh, my Jesus.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal. We're going in.
Okay, so I'm a cop here at Hope County. Oh, no. I mean, this looks awful. Get me out of cutscene mode so I can change the audio for this game.
Yes, go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Now listen up. Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. Let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie!
Okay, Stanley.
All right, everyone. Stay sharp.
I'm a rookie. Fuck you.
Let's go!
Oh, come on. Come on. Let me be able to pause this game. Let me pause this game. Oh, thank God. Fuck. Let me turn this... Turn subtitles on. Subtitle background. No, I don't want that on. Voice chat. Turn that off for now. Turn that low for a little bit. God, that music is... All right, that's
be in the church.
Much
Stay
better.
Close. Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson.
Jesus!
Just fine.
Jesus, go back. Go back to Hilltop. You don't belong here.
Badges, are you?
Yeah. Oh, just don't. Oh, God, no. I want to get out of here as soon as possible. I hate my binary headphones because I hear everything around me. You look at him face cam because it'd just be a look of, like, squint. Called it. Something good bad happened to her.
You can feel the pain. We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project.
Same guys in there, dude.
Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on.
Hold on,
we will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Fuck.
Joseph Seed.
suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down. Everyone calm down.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me.
I
saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold,
Revelations.
And hell followed with him.
I'm hell? Rookie. Hell yeah!
Cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
How do I cuff?
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Oh, there we go.
I don't like this. Something's gonna happen.
Let's go.
They will shoot this helicopter down. I know they will. Oh, God. If you guys can't hear me, I'm gonna start the game at just like when I turn the audio down. And I'll redo the Welcome to Far Cry. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. No. Something good. They're gonna shoot the chopper down. I know they're shooting the chopper down. You think I'm stupid? I know what they're gonna do. I knew the chopper was gonna go down. Welcome to Far Cry 5, everybody. Oh shit. Oh my god. How sweet the sound. Give me. Come on. Okay, you're absolutely right. Now why don't you go and let me get out?
I need to know what's going on.
fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Oh, no! We're all gonna die. Oh, that's not good at all.
Jesus Christ. Get the fuck out of here.
Oh! Oh. It ain't my punishment. I ain't gonna burn in hell. Maybe I will. Maybe I will. I don't know. Just get me out of here first. I'll do it later. I'll burn later. Come on. I bet you it's to press A or some shit. Oh! No, let me go. Let me go. Let me go. I remember this from Far Cry 3. You gotta run like a motherfucker. Ain't taking me. Man, I better be going the right way. Holy shit. Holy shit. I know. Okay.
The Father sees you.
He ain't seeing shit. Man, I'll fucking take y'all down. Give me a gun. What's this?